The safe house is used by members of the Legion operating west of the Colorado River. It is maintained by veteran Atticus, who can be found there every 3.5 in-game days. The key to the house is held by Lucius at the fort, and can only be obtained from him. When speaking to him, he will offer it to the courier if they have a liked or higher reputation with the Legion. He does not carry the key in his inventory, and therefore cannot be killed or pickpocketed for it.